Now, it's your turn. Stand next to me. Master Bori will open the gate. Use your whirlwind sprint to pass through before it closes. Back!
Boom!
Your quick mastery of a new thume is astonishing. I'd heard the stories of the abilities of Dragonborn, but to see it for myself? No, indeed not. But beware that your skill does not outstrip your wisdom. You are now ready for your last trial. Retrieve the horn of Jürgen Windcaller, our founder, from his tomb in the ancient fane of Ustengrav. Remain true to the way of the voice, and you will return. Breath and focus.
You have committed crimes against Skyrim and her people. What say you in your defense?
You know you can afford a septim or two.
A stretch in the Castle Dower dungeon will straighten you right out. Take care with those flames. What could it mean? The return of the Dragonborn? And who among us could possibly hold that honor and such power? By the gods, it's
you
true,
there.
Isn't it?
You're the one they call Dragonborn.
How could mere men bring down such a beast?
Fresh fish. Fresh fish.
Spice your wine. Lies fall on deaf ears, deceiver. The true Dragonborn comes. You are but his shadow. When Lord Mirak appears, all shall bear witness. None shall stand to oppose him. Mirak, help me!
Sorry, I was lost in thought. I'm planning my prayers. I'm planning the tables to work.
You help me.
What happened?
You help people, right? That's what you do.
I'm not interested, Jari. It doesn't matter how many times you ask.
God might get nervous, a man approaches with his weapon drawn.
Don't think you can barter with me like one of those damned shopkeepers.
It should be careful with those flames.
Sigh.
thralls are slower than Argonians in a blizzard.
Ah!